Hi, I'm Sean from AB&R. One common question that we get from a lot of our customers is whether they should use active RFID technology to do real-time locating on their assets. RTLS is the term for real-time location systems, and that's where you want to track something in real time, knowing exactly where it is with a great deal of accuracy as far as the location throughout your facility or in certain areas of your facility. Zebra Technologies has several options for RFID systems in active technology that can be real time or they can be a little less than real time, depending on what the needs are for what you're trying to track. They do UWB, which is ultra wideband, BLE, which is another technology, the same set sort of Bluetooth technology that's on your cell phone. Those technologies can really help in tracking your items throughout your facility with much greater range than even RFID passive technologies. So one of the Zebra technologies, the UWB, that's the ultra wideband, that's very high accuracy and often used for very real-time location tracking throughout a facility, uses these tags. They're very small, but they have a battery, and that's one of the things that's different about active is the tags have batteries. So you might have to change those. Some tags, the batteries can be changed or replace, others they can't. So you just get rid of the tag when its battery life is over. Very excellent technology for tracking your items throughout your facility. And if you have any other questions about whether to use active technology with your RFID system, then give us a call at AB&R. We're the RFID experts, so you don't have to be.